We're on East Warren Road now with beautiful views of the Green Mountains. Coming out, you'll be at the 14-mile mark. Coming back, you'll be at the 21-mile mark. Just down the road, we have the dip, your last little climb before heading to the finish line.